What up guys, this is TheSighBored here. For today's video, we're going to be checking out the CTEK XS0.8 Smart Battery Charger. As you all know, right now we are in the Movement Control Order, MCO, due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So it's a strange time where we are not able to get out and ride. So for this sense, it got me thinking to try and keep my battery safe from this extended period of no rides, and hence I went and got myself a battery charger. Alright, so for today's video, like I said, we're going to be checking out this battery charger. I've used it a couple of times and it's going to be the review for it. Now straight off the box, what you get with this charger is the charger unit itself. You will get the connector. This is sort of like a more permanent connection where you install it and leave it in your bike, and this is the usual battery terminal clamp connection or connectors. You also get a pouch bag and you get the user manual. Now the unit itself is very small. It's dustproof, water resistant or waterproof, and also it has some safety features where if you accidentally connect to the wrong terminals, you got it mixed up, it actually prevents short-circuiting if you connect it wrongly. So that's good, because you never know, you know, with electronics, sometimes you if you mess up, it's going to hurt your ECU and stuff like that. So it has all these safety features in it, and like I said, this connector is going to be the more permanent one where you leave it in your bike battery connected. So if you want to charge it, like if you are maybe an offshore guy that, you know, you don't use your bike so often, so you can keep it charged easily, and this connector has the cap to keep it waterproof and dustproof, whereas this is the more I would say temporary, where you just want to charge and then remove everything. Using the unit itself, I would say it's very easy. The user guide, user manual is very straightforward. It has 6 stages of charging, right? And if you look at it, in the user manual, it explains every stage, so it's very easy to understand. It has a power. If you turn on the power, it's the power light on, and there's also a fault light. If there's something wrong with the battery or the charging, the fault light will turn up. So for myself, I used the charger to charge my batteries, and it took me on average about 2 to 3 hours per battery. So depending on your battery power, it might take longer or shorter, right? And I would have to say that for my small bike, the Z125 Pro, the battery is actually quite old. It's about, I think, about 3 years. So with this charger, it will help it extend the life of the battery. So all in all, I must say that I'm pretty satisfied with this battery charger, and I have to point out that this model is only for motorcycles, so they have a lot of other models in their website, and I got one during their promo code, so it's I got a discount using the promo code. I'll share it in the video description, the link and the code, and it's a limited time code, so if you guys are fast, you can also get a discount. And I guess that's about it for this video. It's a very straightforward video. I'll show you the charging sequence or process right after the end of the video. And till the next one guys, stay in and stay safe. Or if the MCO is over, ride safe and safe ride.